Hey guys, I thought I'd do a really quick video here. I just wanted to go over the problem I've had with my Glowforge and how I solved it. So anyways, we have this dreaded lid open error on my Glowforge, and I've gone through everything with support and they said send it back to the factory and they'll fix it there. I decided, since this is a crowdfunded machine from way back when, it's already gone through most of its lifespan. So I decided I'm going to fix it myself. And what I did is, there's a magnetic sensor mounted on both sides of the front of this machine. And I took the cover off, which is this aluminum plate that goes across the front of the machine on the inside. Removed the sensors, which are connected to these wires here. Cut the sensors off. This is what the sensors look like. I shorted this one out with solder and then taped over it. This one on the right side, I actually cut off and put a key switch in there, which looks like this. So you can see I closed my machine, still lid open, but I have these keys now, which I can just stick in. Turn the key, and you can see the light comes up for the machine detecting the door is closed, and now we're scanning. But anyways, I hope you guys found this video helpful. If you're having a similar issue, maybe you might be able to fix your machine too. And if you like the video, hit the like. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I may have more videos coming in the future. I'll catch you guys on the next video.